there's always been a positive and good tradition of tennis here and good tennis fans, so they're able to separate that for a few hours.
What do you think of the chances of returning a tour of to Indianapolis?
Well, I think it boils down to sort of sparking the interest level and getting a guy that's there winning and